have a possible fix on Al-Assad in the capital city. First Battalion is en route. Intel gathered by SAS indicates that Al-Assad may have a Russian warhead. Speed is critical. S teams have been deployed to the area. Force Recon and Wild Weasel units have taken out most of the air defenses, but Al-Assad's ground forces still pose a serious threat.
Looks like we're rolling in with everything we got. We get Al-Assad, we end this war right here, right now. Lock and load, Marines.
Take the rest 2 clicks west. We need you to evac an advance team pinned down in the city.
Enemy! I repeat, we're up on the second floor.
Put some fire on that balcony!
So you're all right out of here?
We're in, Captain. Let's move out before they regroup.
Let's go!
Let's go!
advised. We have a situation here. Over.
Go ahead, Command. Over.
SEAL Team 6 has located a possible nuclear device at Al-Assad's palace to the west. NAS teams are on the way. Until the device is verified safe, all forces are to fall back to the east. Over. Proceed to the minimum safe distance until the all clear is given by the NAS team.